One large, five small, please, Rachel.
Back to your favourite, one large, no gambles just yet. And these five little ones to start the week are 4, 7, 10, 3, 8, and the large one, 50. And the target, 874.
874. Louis.
875.
Patrick.
874.
And 874. Patrick, take it away.
10 plus 7.
10 plus 7, 17.
Times 50.
Times 50, 850.
And then 8 times 3 is 24. Yeah. And add that on.
Good spot. Lots of dead ends for this one. Good solution.
One big and five small, please.
Same again. One large, five little coming up for you. Thank you, Patrick. And these five little ones are 3, 9, 8, 4, and 2, and the big 150, and the target to reach 626.
626. Patrick.
No, not close enough.
Yes, Louis.
626.
Off you go.
50 plus 2.
50 plus 2, 52.
And 9 plus 3 is 12.
Yep.
Multiply them together.
For 624.
And then 8 over 4 gives you 2.
Which you haven't used, and you've used the numbers to jump into the lead again. Lovely.
Well done. Well done, Louis.
Large, five little, please, Rachel.
Your favourite, no gambles today. Apart from in the letters rounds, of course, one large, five little coming up, and they are 3, 8, 7, 1, 5, and 50. And the target, 510.
510. Yes, Louis.
510.
And Patrick.
510.
Off we go, Louis.
50 plus 1.
51.
7 plus 3.
And you needed all of 3 seconds to work that one out.
Times them together.
And Patrick.
Same way.
Same way. Just for good form, that's it.
One big, five small, please.
Yeah, forcing me to ask again. I've had this a lot against Louis. You're in a position where you're 19 behind with 20 points remaining. Do you want to stick with one large?
Yeah.
Everyone's done it, and Louis's still sitting in that chair, so he's probably relieved. Let's see. We need a challenging one. The final numbers are 7, 2, 5, 7, 8, and 100, and the target isn't challenging. 110.
110. Patrick.
Yeah, 110.
Thank you, Louis.
110.
OK, Patrick, let's get it over with.
100 plus 8 plus 2.
You can't say I didn't warn you.
And, Louis, same thing?
I did the same thing, yes.
No need. No need.